Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 2.3, Problem 4. This is problem number 4 from Section 2.3. It says, determine if each of the following statements is true or false. So we have three statements to determine. The first one says that these two matrices are equal. So you have the first matrix is 2, 4 across the top row and 1, 0 across the bottom row. And it asks if it's equal to the same exact matrix, 2, 4 across the top row and 1, 0 across the bottom row. They are equal. They are exactly the same, which makes them equal. So this statement that the two matrices are equal is a true statement, but true. Now the next one, you have very similar matrices and it claims that they're equal. 1, 1 across the top of the first matrix and negative 3, 0 on the bottom. And is that equal to negative 3, 0 across the top and 1, 1 on the bottom? So what they've done is just switched the rows of the second matrix. And the answer is they are not equal. You can make them equal, so the word for that would be equivalent. These are equivalent matrices, but they are not equal because they're not exactly the same. So the statement that the matrix on the left is equal to the matrix on the right is a false statement. That is false. And finally, the last statement, true or false, you have a matrix with one row, that one row being 1, negative 2, 0, is equal to the matrix with one column, 1, negative 2, 0. So that would mean it has three separate rows of one element, 1 for the top row, negative 2 for the middle row, and 0 for the bottom. So even though it has the same numbers in the same order, they're not equal because one has those numbers listed as a row and the other has them listed as a column. These matrices would be transpose. One is transpose of the other, but they are not equal. So the statement that the left matrix is equal to the right matrix is also a false statement.